There was a smile of contentment on his face. Sonya couldn't sleep. She had been up all night crying. But Philip didn't know that. He poured his second cup and breathed in its rich aroma as Sonya made her way downstairs and into the kitchen. She switched on the light. Her scream woke the neighbors.